In race one is Invictus Nina, number eight. Just about set. First of 12 on a cool night here in Adelaide. And the light's about to turn green. There we are. Here we go. First of 12 at Angle Park. Good luck if you're playing tonight. They're set. Racing, Invictus Nina are way about third here. Speed from Westside Plough is going to clear them. Invictus Nina's caught wide and shuffled back, and the leader gets away. Westside Plough by three. Main Exit went through to second and chases strongly. Then Balboa Fury, three lengths away to Dashing Mickey. Invictus Nina, last is Spring Walter off the back. Westside Plough just, but here's Balboa Fury. Oh, it launches, takes the lead. Running on late was Dashing Mickey. Balboa Fury clear. Balboa Fury wins the first. Dashing Mickey second, Invictus Nina third, fourth placing Westside Plower, who went fast early, well back Spring Walter, and pulling up a bit short there. Main Exit back at the rear. Time for race one's around 30 and 10, and the winner Balboa Fury. There was money around for him, $10 into $8.50 on the tab fixed, has got out to a reasonable price here in the first, number two, trained by Tony Hinrichsen. Seven Dashing Mickey gets up on the rail to get second, Gavin Harris. And number eight, Invictus Nina, third for trainer Ben Rawlings. The favourite didn't have the best of luck. 30.07 the run. They went 4.53 early, 12.92 on the way home. It's 2.7, 8 and 5 after race one at Angle Park. 2.5 by 2.25. 2.5 by 2.25 here. Race one. 2.5 by 2.25.